Soccer Forecast. My name is Kix, and it's time for a review of Sweet COVID Wine by Keyshawn. But before we get started, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. It helps with the YouTube algorithm, giving us an opportunity to be seen and heard by others like you that enjoy music reviews. Now, back to the review. Keyshawn boy, I think you have something, but you still need some work. Now, I really wanted to review this song because his name is Keyshawn, and my real name is Keyshawn, but as you know, I go by the name Kix. I would love to see him win and make it as a soca artist because this Keyshawn, I'm referring to me, I wanted to be a soca artist, but I didn't make it. And I mean, I would like to see a Keyshawn make it. So hopefully this Keyshawn has success because it would just be so good to see him win. This track is okay in my opinion though. As a song talking about the effects of COVID on our lives, it is just an okay song. Lyrically, Keyshawn does an okay job. The lyrics had some direction, and it sticks to the topic of the song, somewhat, in my opinion. I just felt that the lyrics were somewhat weak and simple. Now, simple is not bad, but weak lyrics are bad. The hook, maybe, the hook is something that I think people will sing maybe. For me though, I wasn't really a fan of it. I also think that he could have been a little bit more creative with the hook, in my opinion. His vocal sounds okay, and he does have a soca singer voice, but it is cool enough to do what he needs to do musically. He has a soca singer voice, he just needs a little bit touching up, but he can do what he needs to do right now. I mean, I said it before, but I'm just reiterating myself because this is how I really feel. I don't think that the song is a radio cut. It may be a carnival cut. And I don't think that this song is for the club either. This song, in my opinion, is just good to listen to online. Or you go to his YouTube channel and you listen to the song. You know, that's the way I feel. Production-wise, the beat was good. The beat has an acoustic sound, which is always good. It always sounds good to me. I'm not sure who produced it because in the credits online, they did not put the person. They did not put the person's name. But that person or the persons who did this beat, they did a really good job. They did an okay job. The elements of the beat sounds great together. I would just like to hear a little bit more creativity when it comes to doing beats that has a live acoustic sound. You know, they have to get a little bit more creative when they're doing stuff like this. Sonic-wise, I should say. You know, sonically, it needs to be a little bit more creativity done. The song was written by Keyshawn, and once again, in my opinion, I feel that he needs to work with another songwriter to help him write really good songs if he wants to have a career in the soca music industry. And honestly, there's nothing wrong with that. You know, if you want to succeed, if you want to make it and you want to be one of the big artists, sometimes you have to get people to help you. And in his case, I think that he needs someone to come in and help him write songs because his lyrics were just not all the way there yet. And as we say over here, this is what makes music music. Some songs are not for you and some songs are for you. And I can tell you right now, this song is not for me. It is an okay song, but I would just listen to it online. I may add it to my playlist, maybe. I'm not sure. Please, in the comments below, let me know what you think. Is this song a song that you would add to your playlist or not? Now, if you haven't heard this track yet, you can check it out right here on YouTube. And if you're listening to this on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Anchor.fm, or Spotify, come on over to YouTube and check it out. Feel free to click the link down in the description below, or in the YouTube search bar, type in Sweet COVID Wine by Keyshawn. As far as the rating goes, I would give this a 7. Well, this review is over, and if you're looking for another, stay tuned for the other. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. And once again, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. Keyshawn, COVID Wine, Kicks, Soca Forecast, signing off. Peace.